The butterfly is ready to emerge from the chrysalis. You can see the orange and black wings inside. A seam along the ventral side of the chrysalis cracks and opens just behind the head of the butterfly inside, allowing the butterfly to tumble out. At first, its two pairs of wings are like thick, flat balloons. They will be inflated with hemolymph that is pumped from the abdomen into the veins of the wings. After a while, the membranous wings harden, and the butterfly is ready to fly away.